Hi, my name is Bridget Mutebi.
All right, and how do you define mental health?
I think mental health, the definition, it can be various. It depends on what you value, I think. Mentally, I think it has to do with your emotions, how you deal with things, how you function in class, or how you deal with situations that come across your way.
Okay, and how do you take care of your own mental health?
I try to read a lot and, you know, pray, meditate. I think praying goes, you know, to spiritual health or whatever. But.
All right, excellent.